hiding here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Come on.Hopefully find us some dinner.
Bitch! Hey, I can hear you in there. Let me in, please. God, there's so many.
Oh, shit. Hey there. Hello.You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. Leave! You can't stay here. Sorry, kiddo. Think you're stuck. Shit!
I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. The three of us, I mean.
Yeah, seems like we do.
Seems like it, huh? He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
His real parents are...gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me?Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.